innovative farming technique made in Ireland you will find at Enterprise Ireland. James, can you tell me more about Enterprise Ireland?
Enterprise Ireland is a government agency with the responsibility of helping Irish companies export or create new markets. We have 36 offices internationally, one here in Dusseldorf, and that's why we're based here in Agritechnica today, to help these companies find new potential and new markets. Our job is today here, we have six companies on our stand, which acts as a springboard for these companies for Germany for the first time. AgriSpread is a company concentrating on nutrient management, spreading fertilizer, N, P and K, to use variable rate technology, GPS, and are used in the US and Canada and in Australia. Then we're moving on to Samco, a really innovative solution for sowing maize, a big crop here in Germany. They apply phylum, which is biodegradable on the plant, creating it a micro system or a microclimate for the plant to establish area. And we also have Bridgeway, which is animal for animal feeding. It's a bale unwinder for unwinding bales. Granning Axles, a really innovative company using a hydropneumatic suspension, used a lot on tankers for stability and for creating a different ride height on machines. Possibly then the revolutionary one that we've seen coming through is the iTara, which is an autonomous tractor, which is creating electrical power to power implements. When we see a lot of that happening in the future, concentrating on zero emissions as we move forward in the carbon challenge. And that's with Keenan's as well. So their concept of the electric Keenan wagon, which is being used here in Germany, but now looking at alternative power for it.
Sounds pretty innovative. Yeah. Can you tell me how the future of enterprise farming will look like?
Oh, it's anyone's guess, but I think future will be dictated by climate change as we look to compete to sustain our food production. Ireland's pretty good at food production. We export 13.6 billion worth of our food. We produce enough food to feed about 40 million people. I think innovation will be key, and it's part of our strategy to innovate, compete and diversify into new markets. And Enterprise Ireland sees that companies who innovate are increasing their potential, also their profit, and their future-proof for the next generation.
Yeah, thank you, James. I wish you a successful Agritechnica for sure. If you are interested in innovative farming technique made in Ireland, you will find Enterprise Ireland in Hall 25, Area E05.